Now, we have the technology to make films like this. We need to know from you whether this film crosses the boundary of taste and decency. Is this appropriate or inappropriate to show on our channel, or indeed in any YouTube hunting film? If you are watching this on YouTube,